Another reference some players may have missed is one of the most famous walking simulators out there. Inside Cache 307, players can find a book titled The Accidental Savior, written by Terence L. Greenbrier. This is a nod to Gone Home, which takes place in the Greenbrier residence. Developers of both games have concluded that the games share a fictional universe.